As long as I remember, I always get a tremor every time I had seen boobs. But now that I am older, the weight is off my shoulders, and I know what I have to do. Yes, I want boobs, boobs, boobs. For a good long while, yes, I want boobs, boobs, boobs. To cheer me up, yes, I want boobs, boobs, boobs. To win the World Cup, yes, I want boobs. Now, let me tell you a story. But when I was 7 years old, my mammy, who's here in the crowd with me today, she sent me down to the shop. Get me a pound to get an ice cream. I was delighted. Went down anyway to get this 99, and the one behind the counter had the big old tits. And she says to me, she was like, "Come here, do you want a flake in your cone?" And I said, "Love, there's one thing that I want rather than a flake. I want you to take your nipples out and let me slump it up." When I'm dancing at parties, I want boots, boots, boots. When I'm doing Pilates, I want boots, boots, boots. On the internet, yes, I want boots, boots, boots. I've got fucking Tourette's. We told him to drop the solo, it's useless. Fuck's sake. Yeah, three cans.
What are we doing next?